Hello, good friends. Welcome back to Kind Vendor channel. Always be kind, be safe, and stay positive. In today's video, we're gonna show you how to set notification for specific apps on your iPhone. So this means you want to mute a notification for an app, and how to do that? You can actually do that for specific apps. You can do that one by one. Like for instance, I just want to mute Instagram notification. You can just easily do that. But before we get started, please consider to subscribe to our channel and don't forget to turn on the notification. Thank you. Alright, so let's get started. Let's go to settings first. So from settings, you'll see there will be notifications. Tap on notifications. Alright, and here you'll see that will be a notification style for each apps. As you can see now, these are the apps that I have on my iPhone. And as you can see, each app has its setting like banners, sounds, pages. This means that if you turn on the badges, that mean every notification on App Store, as you can see here, will be shown like for numbers, like two notifications. So there will be red numbers on your app icon. So now, because I want to mute Instagram, so as you can see now, let's tap on Instagram. It has banner and sound on, and the badges I have set that as off. And now if you want to turn this off, you can just easily turn off like this. Turn off the allow notification. So as you can see now, Instagram is already off because you have successfully do that. And for other apps, maybe like photos or YouTube, you can also do that. Just do this, and as you can see, YouTube is also off. That means there will be no notifications that will be shown on your Instagram or YouTube app because I have said that. But for other apps, you're still able to see the notifications because I only set the notification off for Instagram and also YouTube. So as it is that, guys, it was how to turn off notifications for specific apps on your iPhone. Thanks for watching this video. If you found it very helpful, don't forget to hit the thumbs up button and share this with your friends. Once again, thank you and good luck.